position and he is from the drive.
You need to keep standing and your spouse also with you.
Please.
Who is this person? This is the Chukki Mama Bats and they made a wonderful nose in another couple and they continue to be co-professors in the medical college and even today Krishna has kept her talents in her script writing, in her dancing, in all the cultural activities and as it is known, all known success is Jubilee. You could reach the white skies in the medical college. Thank you.
Any famous person from
you? No, I wish Mohan was there and WhatsApp was there earlier because we are not connected. Both my sons studied in CMU Pittsburgh and I was going every year for 10 years. And had I just known all I met him, it's a sad thing. Thanks Mohan for having started the movie. She's a psychiatrist and she's settled in USA next month. She works in Los Angeles, and we had lots of talks on the phone because she was interested in adolescent medicine, which I'm interested. She tried her best to come, but she couldn't come. She does dance shows and acting trips. We wish she was here.
And we are an Indian guy. Dr. Matthew Nathan. He has also made it big in USA. He is in charge of Kimball Medical Center in New Jersey, and he is also chief gastroenterologist of that center. He is also involved in teaching medical education over there.
If you have any gastroenterology question, he is the encyclopedia. Just give him one phone call.
I mean, I've trained
you on GRD or colonoscopy,
fecal
implant. I
have
a lot of gastroenterology
in my proxy. Yes, I am aware about it because when we were there on the trip, he got hold of me and got me hold of gastroenterology in 2 days. Can you identify on this handsome person? This is Dr. Mohan Bahuja. Bahuja, please stand up. Mohan is pursuing practice of diabetes and metabolism. He is a very successful practitioner from Thane.
He also will give you a complete therapy for a diabetes if you have it. You have one phone call and your diabetes is updated. I'll come to see me and special.
Who can identify blindfolded? Dr. Mohan Bahuja. Ex professor of surgery of he has been in semi-retirement stage of Thane, but his biggest achievement is that he has an excellent hideout somewhere in Palghar area where we all did our internship. He has an excellent farmhouse there. He has taken lot of hospitality from him and we enjoyed staying in hideout. Anyone of you have got extra time? Please catch hold of him. Go and visit here and stay with him. Thank you, Mohan. He is also a government of Maharashtra's disaster management team's chief.
He has written 50 odd papers in pharmacology and he is a very successful
successful dental practitioner from the economy in Thane area. Welcome to them.
Proudly feel Pradeep Gomi
the meaning of that. Next few days I'm going to ask him.
also discussed a lot about life after death and the death of the dying experience. And when you get in Lonavala, he hears a beautiful plucking of all the Gayatri mantra and Om and everything. I still use it.
And I opened the lock for her. body. I was the one who helped her to come out of that exam. It was at that time that she got hold of me.
And worse because both our fathers were honorees. there's a special enjoyment in teasing the children of honorees. And I think only people of Satisha went through it, you know. It was a horrible experience, and all of said, just flip a bit, it's transient, don't worry, don't react. And I really, after that, we of course have been good friends all these years. But Satisha, my discretion was only there because of you. Otherwise, I couldn't have hoped.
Big hand.
He is a man who has a different field of expertise. He is an occupational specialist. Anybody can recognize him?
Yeah.
Shanta Rajmani. He is chief of person in Chiplu, and he is one of the famous personalities around Chiplu. He is in the field of occupational health.
So we have Shashi Katkade Ranaure, and she's an anesthetist, and she's practicing in Thane and Murun, and her husband is an anesthetist, so your anesthetist team. And she is a rotating induction member, and she has, like most of our children, settled in the US.
Yes,
so
much, yeah.
Just for a change. So I request
you to finish.
on that topic.
No,
that's
not the
what is that?
And the lucky individual for this lucky draw is, hold your head, Dr. Kailash Makija.
This looks like a bottle.
Bottle.
I hope she is not going to take for exam.
Don't take it out for your husband, please.
Put your hand inside.
You need it. You need it.
Read it yourself.
Anil Kathan is his wife, Nandini.
Oh, Anil is a lucky man.
Sportsman. our college used to play table tennis and champion tennis.
You know, many times in the last 6 months, at 2 a.m. and 3 a.m., I was woken up from a phone call. I used to wonder why they phoned me. And then on the daytime, I talked to him and said, sorry, Swati, my grandchild is playing the phone, and somehow it's wrong number that always gets pressed.
I saw his picture playing in the cup of a tiger. Then I said, that is how you train yourself to face your wife Kanchan. Kanchan used to stay in our building. Where is Kanchan? Kanchan used to stay in the same building in which I used to stay in Dr. Ram. And we know each other quite well. They make a very happy couple. Today, not when he is pediatrician, very well said, now in the entire
family. In the last minutes of my pen drive popping, I got your WhatsApp photos. So, all your tips are on the pen drive, with you dancing and everything is a cat. Role model for us, how to be smiling in spite of adversities on many fronts, and she was sweet. received him to share his memories with all of us, and there on the pen drive. So I don't want to spoil the surprise, but once you read it, you admire the tenacity. And then I admire such people, because whenever I get any problem, I look at them, and then my problems seem to be. So these are the inspiration of
she has conducted many, many, many ICAMs as charity. Dr. Yogendra Athini Bandri, Chief of Cardiothoracic and Vascular Surgery from a prestigious institute in Mumbai, which is Bombay Hospital.
You agree with my colleague in Bombay Hospital? I very highly respect you, sir.
She has worked tirelessly along with me to prepare this presentation. It was not an easy task to remember all of you, identify all of you, try to remember your specialties, try to remember all of your achievements. So in case we have missed out on something, please pardon us. Dr. Swati has been the past president of Indian Association of Pediatrics. Her special interest in pediatrics is in adolescent medicine. She is visiting professor of pediatrics from D.Y. Patil College of Medicine, and she practices pediatrics, especially adolescent medicine, from Jahangir Hospital, which is a prestigious institute in Pune. She is one of the persons who has written chapters in her field of specialty and has worked in the field for a long time. She is also associated with many charitable institutes, Dr. Swati Bhave.
Next.
On to is welcome all the way from Malaysia. Please give a big hand. happy person, always cheerful, always smiling. Thank you all for coming. This is Pai is here. Dr. Chandrakant Pai. He is in the field of occupational health. He is one of the persons who is very few who are in the field of occupational health. He has been a past president of Indian Association of Occupational Health. And he is also in general practice. Was associated with two companies, Standard Oilery and HPCL.
Kanda, you know, she always was cracking jokes and making everybody happy. I can talk to her on the phone. Again, she has some chronic health problems, so she could not come. She was in London and USA. She's board certified in internal medicine and neurology. And now she's retired. Send me a group picture and she identified somebody as her. I cropped it, replayed her, I put it in the slide, and then I sent the slide to Sunita. She said, this is not me, this is her. Sunita is a pediatrician and she is a gynecologist and a pediatrician. So she is Dimag and Sapna, she generates her own kids. So we have Chandra Kit from Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. And the Malaysians have promised that our next get together is going to be in Malaysia. We are going to be in Malaysia. Our beautiful Iranian princess, and she's called Shahjati also, which makes a princess. Again, she was also very, very keen to come. She has her problems.
Professor Dave, very great big name in neurology. Dr. Dave.
Who's this?
Kapadia.
Rashmi Kapadia, I'm very good this one. There are six of our batchmates who left MBBS at various stages, first, second, third. And I connected all of them and they told me the reasons why they are there. And I really felt sad when I was an expert because the last 20 years I'm doing peer educator programs. And one of the things I teach peer educators is how to identify your friend going into a crisis and how to morally support him and bring him out of depression and motivate him. All these six batchmates left because of failure and they were depressed. And I wish I was an expert at that age and I brought them back into MBBS. So Rashmi was one of the people who left the first MBBS because he did not do well. But this guy, why I put his name, is still part of it. He works in Dharampur Arch in a community and he's working as an NGO and he's made wonderful, wonderful work over the last 20 years on teaching girls about menstrual hygiene, giving sexual education and dealing with children. And he's a regular touch with me and I'm training him in Joe, he helped in Pune to go back and do other research. So this is one of the examples that though he left medicine, he has not left the field of medicine and gone into community. And when I met these five people, one of them is a lab technician in Goa. One of them is running his father's electronic shop. And these were the gems of our batch. And had we known that that time, I'm sure some of us would have brought them out of their depression and we could have allowed them to replicate. And this was very, very sad when I talked to all six of them. And I remember my brother was also studying in first MBBS. And we teach all this to the young people and for these six batchmates, in addition to standing in the public and leading the service. His wife had to go to emergency orthopedic surgery and last week he had to drop out. So he was very, very keen. Swati, don't forget to put my slide. He also told Srikanth 2-3 times. See that Swati doesn't do. Now, one or two bachelor's slides got left out because I had sent the slides. There was a photograph of some mishap. So I apologize, Manu Chopani, please stand up. Your slide seems to be missing. Manu Chopani is the dermatologist. And he is an excellent videographer. In the Manohar program, he has made a beautiful video and Eva fortunately sent it to me and his other people in the friend here. So all your hard work will be there. Anybody else who have missed, please stand up. My apologies, please stand up. Yeah, get yourself. So now we take a look at this slide. Today only in Manohar, you will have all these slides are gone. Because I made all these slides myself. So 100% of the job also.
General Practitioner of Bombay.
is Kirtan Chopati, very helpful. He has the Bangalore Ronaldo. So he entertains his friends. If you have time, want to see Ronaldo, he is the man to catch. Jitendra Pari. Jitu. He is the two. Yeah. He is the most popular humble guy of the batch from Kathmandu. Very successful practitioner. Kanti Channa is practicing internal medicine in suburb of Mumbai around Mumbra. And he now has joined a group practice. He currently US to and enjoy life.